Good morning, Christy. Good morning. This is the place where Christy Capel was in her first wetsuit. Ladies and gentlemen, I feel very honored. I'm not in a wetsuit. I'm just in some cargo shorts and Metro Parks shirt. All right. So, Jeff, good morning. How are you, man?
Good morning, Kenny. Thank you.
Well, we have a lot of great golf stuff happening. The Fox 8 Golf Tournament is this Friday.
It is, and we are very happy to host it at Big Met once again. Mm-hmm. It was a record sellout. If you did not get in, we're sorry, but we are offering $8 golf at Shawnee Hills Par 3 course and Washington Golf Course after 10 a.m. this Friday. So if we can come out and enjoy our facilities.
Excellent. And you guys had a stellar Father's Day in terms of people buying rounds, right?
Yes. Perfect weekend from Saturday all the way through Monday. The whole weekend was tremendous, over the top in terms of golfers that enjoyed all of our facilities.
Yeah. How many players did you have?
We had over 650 at Seneca alone. So it was a pretty pretty happening place.
All right. Well, I have taken golf lessons from you guys and continue to do so. A great place to learn how to play golf. You and I are going to try to chip it in that little chip it in that little basket there. All right, I got to get my little way. So let's talk about golf lessons that you guys have available.
Certainly, yeah. We've got a variety of adult and junior programs, whether it's one-time clinic, if schedule allows, or you can meet for a series of lessons at any of our facilities. The adult class is mostly in the evening to accommodate schedules, and we have some junior programs throughout the summer in the morning and the afternoon and evening.
Speaking of learning how to chip, that's pretty interesting.
It is.
So you have one of your instructors that's wearing that Velcro suit, and then you have these these tennis balls, and so the kids chip onto the instructor, huh?
Different targets. It's a moving target. It's a little bit different than traditional golf, but it's about evolving and having fun. This is entertainment after all, so however we can facilitate that, the better.
And let's talk about golfing this summer, the availability. People can get tee times online. So, let's talk about that.
Yep, tee times are strongly recommended, as always, in all 8 Metro Parks golf courses. We have some of the nicest municipal facilities in the country. Mm-hmm. Manakiki and Sleepy Hollow are ranked top 25, I believe it is, throughout the entire country for municipal golf.
Those jokers.
We also have golf courses for anybody, whether you're developing your skills at Little Met, Mastic, or Washington, and as well the everyday golf courses like Big Met, Seneca, and Shawnee Hills. We have an option for everybody.
You guys have done a good job with Seneca.
Thank you.
My goodness, that was in interesting shape before you guys got it. But it's one of your popular courses now, isn't it?
It is. With it being 36 holes, we've got a tremendous amount of volume. Many golf leagues, many events that take advantage of it. A lot of junior programs, so it's an all-around facility, sun up to sundown.
Okay, and if people are interested in getting taking golf lessons or going to one of your clinics, how do they do so?
Certainly, the Cleveland Metro Parks website outlines all the locations, and then you can decide which class is the best fit for you, which discipline of the game that you may be looking to improve upon, whether it's putting, short game, which you don't need any help with, Kenny,
or full swing. Oh, yes, I do.
Well done.
As I get close to Lamont there, see that? All right, well, I got three close. Okay, Jeff, let's see. Give me two chips.
Two chips.
Let me see.
All right.
If you get it in, $20,
buddy. $20. If it's not,
pressure, no pressure.
Oh, pretty close there. I don't know.
All right. One last chip.
One last good one. Here you go.
Can you do it?
Oh, too hard. Too excited. Too much adrenaline. It was nice.
Jeff,
pleasure.
Awesome. Thanks so much. Well, we have given you guys, we just scratched the surface on all the fun things you can do in the Metro Parks this summer. Today is the first day of summer, the longest day. Enjoy it. Go out and do something fun. Okay. All right. Wayne, Chris, and Sissy, back to you guys in the studio. I got to come over here and keep practicing. You know that.
Thank you, Kenny.